Can you tell us how the transition is going?
At the center of what sources have called infighting and confusion in the Trump transition team is a 35-year-old with a rich and tortured bloodline and no government experience. Jared Kushner, Donald Trump's son-in-law, is said by sources to be rubbing Trump allies the wrong way, with a hand in purging the transition team of people connected to New Jersey Governor Chris Christie. One of those is former Congressman Mike Rogers, who advised the transition team on national security. Tonight, Rogers is out.
I think they just weren't comfortable with those folks that had been brought on by Mr. Christie and wanted to go in a different direction. So they did.
Tonight, the Trump team is pushing back hard on the reporting that Kushner's in the middle of a so-called knife fight inside the transition. Campaign officials telling CNN Kushner is well-liked, an asset to the team, that he's helping to put the administration together, but ultimately, Donald Trump has the final say.
I think we're going to be okay. This is just the choppy waters getting into the bay.
One source familiar with the transition tells CNN the idea that Kushner single-handedly pushed all the Christie people out is overblown. But the source admits the fact that the Christie people are gone pleases Kushner. Back in 2004, Christie, then a U.S. attorney in New Jersey, prosecuted Kushner's father, Charles, a billionaire real estate developer.
Federal criminal tax violations.
Charles Kushner was accused of illegal campaign contributions, tax evasion, and other violations. It became a Shakespearean drama, with Charles Kushner's own relatives, including a sister, turning against him. In a sordid revenge plot, Charles Kushner hired a prostitute to lure his sister's husband into having sex in a motel room. The encounter was taped, and Charles Kushner sent the tape to his sister. It didn't work. Charles Kushner pleaded guilty to multiple counts and was sentenced to 2 years in prison. Now there's speculation that Trump, as president, might help out the elder Kushner.
Perhaps he might pardon Jared Kushner's father, Charles, who is has a felony record and that prevents him from doing some sorts of business deals that he wants to be doing.
A Trump spokeswoman tells us that has never been discussed. One source close to the transition team tells CNN Jared Kushner had nothing to do with pushing out Chris Christie's allies. Kushner himself did not comment for our story.